And we are back with more Starcraft 2. And another shot of the Hyperion.
Nice work, sir. The payoff from Redstone really got us back on our feet.
Why is that Tosh guy bored?
He wanted to talk to you in person, sir. Something about conducting more business ventures together.
You do any digging on him?
Of course. And he's no pirate. Rumor has it he's a renegade ghost. And until he vanished, he was one of the Dominion's top assassins. Now Mengsk hates him almost as much as he hates you.
Well, I like this
the
guy
enemy
already.
Of my enemy.
Just the same.
Is my friend.
We best keep an eye on him.
Yes, sir.
Twenty-five minutes later.
You ever heard of a guy named Gabriel Tosh?
Only rumors. Way I hear it, he was mixed up in some covert branch of the Ghost Program that produced some real scary badasses. Word was, Tosh snapped and went rogue. I'd play it real cool with that can. He'd cut your throat soon as look at you.
I've dealt with rogue ghosts before. It's the one still working for Mengsk I got a problem with.
I don't want to mess with the arcade.
Donny Vermillion, UNN, your first, last, and only stop for the truth. Tonight, our own Kate Lockwell uncovers a secret shadow war waged by our brave Dominion ghosts against a ruthless hidden enemy.
Thanks, Donny. I'm talking live with a specialist in the Dominion. I understand that you and your comrades have been against a group of... What can you tell us about that?
Well, Kate, I'm not allowed to say much. But I can tell you, and his allies will not. We expect them very soon.
I think we'll all sleep a little better tonight, knowing our Dominion forces are watching over us. For UNN, I'm Donny Vermillion.
Let's go to the lab.
Just out of curiosity, I did some tests on the minerals from Redstone. I thought you should know I found trace quantities of jorium, a rare crystal with very unique properties.
I'm all ears, Doc. What kind of properties?
Jorium resonates at the same frequency as certain brain waves. It's been theorized that it could be used to stimulate brain activity or even produce psionic abilities in human subjects.
What the hell does Tosh want that for?
Is it the same? This herb sample is still growing. I introduced a protein solution. Okay, it's the same. I don't think I have enough. But, nope. That's about right. Oh, I didn't look at the artifact.
I've been hearing strange stories from the crew of late. Unexplained noises, strange visions, voices in the dark. Rumor has it these things are haunted.
Superstitious nonsense. These artifacts are completely inert and they're contained down here in the lab. There is some trace radiation, but... I don't see how they could affect things elsewhere on the ship.
Heaven forbid we run across alien tech that messes with our primitive little monkey brains. Just keep a close eye on them, Doc.
The armory. I don't use Reapers enough to make them worth anything. Turret life. I can do range on the bunkers. Let's go ahead and do that. I don't need the concussion shells. Let's go to the cantina.
eye.
Lots of folks ready to
fight. See what we can get.
For the right price.
These are fire guys. I guess we'll go ahead and hire them. Since we can. I heard Elvis playing on the jukebox there.
He is the man. We make a good team, me and you.
Why are you here, Tosh? Our business is done unless you got something else for me.
Yeah. I got another job for us. On a world called Belshia. Interested?
Maybe. But what's in it for me? Piracy ain't exactly my chosen path.
Everyone knows Jim Raynor wants to put the hurt on Mengsk. I can help you with that. I can help you big time.
I'll think about it. For the time being, welcome aboard the Hyperion. We'll talk later.
So what's our next mission? Oh, fuck this mission.
We've received reports of a new Dominion salvage operation on Tarsonis. They're running a large number of supply trains with minimal security. If we intercept the trains and liberate their contents before they can be shipped off-world, we could make a serious profit.
Jim, refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point. But with so many people in close proximity, an epidemic of some kind has started sweeping through the camps. Please, my people need help. We've got to do something before it's too late.
Sure. 5 o'clock in the morning.
So what are we looking at, Doc?
Our readings indicate some kind of bio-infestation is spreading through the refugee camps. Even the buildings are being covered by it.
I've seen this kind of thing before. It's a Zerg virus. All we can do is burn it out. Every one of those infested buildings has to be destroyed.
But where are all the
people? There they are.
Oh no. Those things are infested refugees? This is a nightmare.
Yeah.
This ain't good at all.
It looks like they burrow underground by day and emerge only at night. The virus must make them vulnerable to the high UV output of Meinhof Star.
Then we'll hit the infested buildings by day and protect our base at night. Don't worry, Doc. We'll contain this thing.
So at night, we have to keep our defenses up. Now that I'm glad I got the bunker. I should have bought the other bunker upgrade. I think I did. Yeah, that's nice. It's going to be nice. Be aggressive during daylight hours. Use fast units to move quickly and be home by sundown. That's right.
Go ahead.
That's right. They come out that side eventually. Let's just go ahead and build a bunker here.
We hear SCV ready.
Another one there.
Well done.
All right, boys. We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp. I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
You going sweet on that doctor, Lady Jimmy? Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers.
Got it. Can't wait.
Is that some sort of nest? You better destroy it.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Better run back.
SCV ready. Roger.
Been waiting on you. You got my attention. Say the word. Ready to fry. Fueled up.
SCV ready.
Shit.
Fight fire with fire.
Now we gotta hold out till sunrise. Brace yourselves. This could get ugly.
Ready to roast.
Not enough minerals.
Well done.
We're gonna keep those in there.
Complete.
As you can see, they'll start pouring in.
SCV ready.
But with the increased range.
Please, kill me.
Two units at once. What's...
Not enough minerals.
Get some marauders.
SCV there ready.
We go. Get another guy to be over here. I don't want to lose that barrack. That bunker.
Let's have a blast.
Time's a wasted.
What's going on?
I definitely don't want to lose the bunkers.
Add-on complete.
So pretty much we're going to do the exact same thing as we always do. We're going to build lots of marauders, medics.
Go ahead.
All that kind of fun stuff. We do have to watch out, like, the second night this is going to go down. We do have the mercenaries to put with bunkers.
Additional supply depots required.
In the rear,
base is under attack. Additional supply depots required.
No.
Yeah, I'll just whatever.
Over here. I was going to block off that wall. But then I changed my mind.
Yes, sir!
Been waiting on you.
Going on.
Yep.
Go ahead. What's going
Damn.
On?
Hey, Hotshot. I got schematics to build them hellions you saw in Marsara. Should be good down there.
SCV ready.
Yep, as you can see, they've got a long range.
Light it up.
Gangway, coming through. This better
Let's
be
keep
good.
Building, guys.
That's fine.
SCV ready.
Oh, the nights last a long time on hard.
Sun's coming up. We gotta hold on a little longer. Ready.
What's going on? Roger. Gotcha.
Let's get some more guys.
Big job.
Over there.
You gonna give me orders?
Huh?
Add-on complete. Not enough minerals.
Rise and shine, boys. Now it's our time to do some damage.
Not you. Looking forward to it. I'm on it.
Yep.
SCV ready.
We got 3 minutes during the day.
You got it. That's fine.
SCV ready.
You gonna give
me
orders?
We'll send them over there.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
What's going on? Yeah.
Not enough minerals.
We gotta be as aggressive as we can.
Roger that. Been waiting
during the day.
Oh yeah.
This should be some fun action.
Affirmative. That's fine. I'm on it.
Additional supply depots required.
Gangway, coming through. Of course. Outstanding. Sure. Orders received.
This will give us
Gangway, coming through.
Something to do here.
In the rear with the gear. Move it!
Not enough minerals.
My goose is getting cooked.
Go, go, go! Big job, huh? By the numbers, boys.
Looks like this area is secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
We got a minute and a half.
Aye, sir. Been waiting on you. Yes, sir. Can't wait. Sure thing. Why not? Sure.
You got my attention.
This better be good.
Alright, let's go back.
Armed and ready.
We need time to put my guys in their barracks.
Been waiting on you.
Get out of there, you asshole.
Who wants some? Go ahead.
Not enough minerals.
Hey, you see, they're kind of slow.
You gonna give me orders? That's fine.
Fight fire with fire. Fueled up.
Nightfall in 30
These
seconds.
These guys here.
Sounds serious.
Who wants some? Go, go, go! Outstanding. Armed and ready.
Get out of there.
Light it up!
You want a piece of
Not fire? Enough minerals.
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
Huh? Been waiting on you.
Scans are picking up a unique Zerg biosignature. It appears to be a burrowing creature that is underground during the day and emerges only at night.
Sir, if you kill one of those creatures, Stedman can study it and perhaps learn something.
Oh my god, we actually have to do that. I forgot about that. And we need the stuff as well.
This will
give us some better marines.
By the number, been waiting on you.
Ready to raise some hell.
Boy, I wish we had siege tanks.
Infested marines? Oh, hell, Jimmy, I don't care for that notion one bit.
Daylight's burnt. I'm waiting. Talk to me, boss.
Not enough minerals.
Still need more.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, they're protecting the base, though.
Where's the hot action?
Go, go, go!
The doctor is in.
SCV ready.
That is good so far. Let's get some more SCVs while we wait.
Not enough minerals.
The doctor is in.
SCV ready.
Kaboom, baby!
Been waiting on you.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yeah. There's the infested marines.
Additional supply depots required.
What's going on?
Additional supply depots required.
Yep.
Looks like we're doing pretty well.
Been waiting on you.
Are you ready for this?
Increased range on the bunkers helps out quite a bit.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Gangway, coming through.
SCV ready.
So we're gonna clear it over here.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Don't forget, you have to be back by dark.
What's up?
No, I'm not forgetting.
You gonna give me orders?
Shit.
By the numbers, boys. Got it. Will do.
Not enough minerals.
Armed and ready. Outstanding. Sure thing. 10-4. Of course. Order.
Our SCVs are under attack.
What's going on?
No, I didn't mean for you guys to come.
Yeah,
it's
whatever.
About to get heavy.
By the numbers, boys. I'm on it. Armed and ready.
Fire Basher is so slow.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
The doctor is in.
Been waiting on you. Yes, sir.
Oh, it's on.
Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna put these guys
this better
full
be
of
good.
Medic. I mean, Marines.
Armed and
ready. Get these guys filled.
Why not?
Not enough minerals.
Been waiting on you.
These are already filled. I'm gonna keep those full.
Got a whole lot of love.
A whole lot of love.
Coming through. I'm only want a piece of me, boy.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
This mission's not too bad.
10-4. This better be good.
I don't have that many medics.
Can't wait.
It's about to get heavy.
Gangway, coming through. Roger that. You want a piece of me, boy? Of course. Got it. Will do.
You got a minute.
Armed and ready. I'm on it. Go, go, go! Roger that. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Affirmative. I feel you. Sure thing. Aye, aye, sir.
Let's go back.
This better be good.
Time to go back.
Give me orders? Why not? Armed and ready.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Need some triage?
Been waiting
see
on
these guys
good
here.
Job, huh?
Gangway, come on.
Need a line.
Time's a wasting.
Ah! You scared me!
Can I build a bunker up here? Nope.
Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there.
Yep.
By the numbers, boys. Who wants some?
I wanna kill this.
Gangway, coming through. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Go, go, go! I'm on it.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Gangway, coming through. By the numbers, boys.
Base is under attack.
In the rear with the gear.
I got the infester.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait. Affirmative. Why not? I'm on it. Will do.
I think it's an achievement for killing so many buildings at night.
Can't wait.
If I had about 10 more medics, I could probably do it.
Will do. Oh, yeah.
But for right now.
Gangway,
coming through.
Base is under attack.
That's my other side.
I feel ya.
Let's build. Oh, okay. Let's lower these downs.
Bad news?
Build some more supply depots.
Yo. I can't build here. Sure thing. We hear ya. Who wants some? Gangway coming through. Outstanding. Been waiting on you. By the numbers, boys.
Base is under attack.
In the rear with the gear. We'll butter my biscuit.
Son of a bitch.
Forward to it. Got it. Roger that. Orders received. You gonna get me armed and ready? You're the boss. Talk to me, boss.
Come on. Yeah. Fucking stupid ass SCVs.
Yo. Job, huh? Gotcha.
They've broken through the south barricade. Get some troops down there now.
Don't worry.
You know, I think I saw this in a movie once.
What is that thing? Was it human?
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Who wants some? We could use some help here. Big job, huh? Armed and ready.
Daylight. Got a whole lot of love.
Whole lot of love.
Oh, hell yes. This is gonna be our time, all right.
Armed and ready. Big job, huh? Been waiting on you. Of course. By the numbers, boys.
Let's go ahead and finish that spot over there. Let's go ahead. I guess we can make some more of these. Might as well. We got the money.
Go, go, go!
Let's have a blast!
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Yo. It's your dime.
Damn it, guys.
Where's the hot action? I'm going in.
This better be good. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Who wants some?
Ready to raise some hell.
I'm on it.
Kaboom, baby!
Gangway coming through.
We got plenty of money.
My goose is getting cooked.
Who wants some?
Ready to raise some hell.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Kaboom, baby!
You got it. Been waiting on you.
An SCV in here?
Gangway coming through. Sure.
Okay.
By the number. Armed and ready.
Ready to raise some hell.
Yes, sir.
Ooh,
oh, I got 2 minutes.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Wait. I'm on it.
No.
Can't wait.
Damn it.
Who wants some? Of course. Fine. You gonna give me orders?
Ready to raise.
My goose is getting cooked.
Not enough.
It's go time.
Armed and ready.
Oh, shit.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Gotcha.
Don't leave me hanging.
Who wants some? By the numbers, boys. Been waiting on you.
What's going stupid on? SCV.
Ready to raise some hell.
This better be good. Outstanding. Show
fueled up.
You gonna give me orders?
Oh, we got 40 seconds. I really want to finish these all.
Aye, aye, sir.
Probably going to regret it.
Who wants some?
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Ready to raise some hell.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
I feel ya. Armed and ready. One.
Ah! You scared me!
It's nighttime.
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
Affirmative.
I'm waiting on you. Let's do this. Burn rubber. Word. I'm going in. Right on. Sounds sweet.
Where's this other one at?
Pedal to the metal. I'm in a heat of trouble.
Some hell.
Smoking.
Smoking.
Hell yeah. Right on. Burn rubber.
Ooh. That sure pissed him off. Maybe we should wait for daylight.
Hell yeah. Pedal to the metal.
That's all right. I got my shit done. That's all I wanted.
Go ahead.
Armed and ready.
Ah, you scared me.
Let's get some more guys. I didn't mean to attack the buildings, but it just happened. I don't have any turrets out.
This better be good.
Ready to raise some hell.
Kaboom, baby!
Kaboom, baby!
Bespin Geyser exhausted. Base is under attack.
This better be good.
Huh? Ah! You scared me! Ready to raise some hell!
Let's go over here.
Who wants some? Let's get cooking.
Base is under attack.
Will do!
For some reason, I have a feeling.
Ready to raise some hell.
I'm going. You want a piece of me, boy?
Mineral field depleted. Base is under
attack.
We
have enough medics. Yeah.
Not ready to raise some hell.
Base is under attack.
Go ahead.
Do we lose any base? No.
Daybreak in 30 seconds. Base is under attack.
We're gonna lose that one.
With the gear. Yeah, whatever.
This better be good.
Okay. Let's find some infested areas to clear.
Anything over here?
Will do.
Yeah.
Why not? Gangway, coming through.
by the numbers, boys. You gonna give me orders?
You have any SCVs?
Move it!
Let's get these guys out of here.
I'm going! We hear you. Who wants some? Been waiting on you.
Let's see if we can go on two fronts.
Armed and ready. This better be good. Big job, huh? By the numbers, boy.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Armed and ready. Yes, sir. Gangway, coming through.
My goose is getting cooked.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Who wants some? This better be good.
Go this way.
Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
I don't want to use stim packs with these guys. Because I don't have any way to heal them.
Armed and ready. This better be good.
Ready to raise some hell.
My goose is getting cooked.
Been waiting on.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Who wants some?
Got a minute.
Sure thing.
My goose is getting cooked.
Ready to raise some hell.
You got it. You gonna give me orders? House. Who wants some?
Oh boy.
That's fine.
You've dealt a serious blow
right,
to their
let's
numbers,
put these guys
Jim.
Back in.
You're doing great.
So
we
shift click.
Completed.
And oh, yeah. Send them all
looking
back in.
To
ready to raise some hell. Light it up.
Nightfall in 30 seconds. Mineral field depleted.
A servant been waiting on you.
Now you see here they'll go in and then they'll keep going in until they can feel everything that I shift clicked on.
My goose is getting cooked.
Ready to raise some hell.
You got it. Affirmative.
Seriously, you sure like stirring up the hornet's nest.
Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there.
Mineral field depleted.
Good job, guys. This area is secure.
Gangway, coming through.
Like I said, you just can't hardly beat
looking
the
forward to it.
Medivacs and Marines and all that.
I'm waiting on you.
Burn rubber. You gonna give me orders?
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Been waiting on you. Can't wait. Fine. Run.
Come on,
Sparky.
Where's the hot action? I'm waiting on you.
Base is under
and
attack.
It's a lot harder than you think it is.
Base is under attack.
Outstanding.
Yeah, they're gonna die. That's all right.
Will do.
That's all right.
Time's a wasting. Believe it.
Ah! You scared me!
Base is under attack.
Big jump.
In the rear with...
Go ahead.
Huh? Well, butter my biscuit. Bad news?
Big job, huh?
Yeah. You're the boss. Huh? Gotcha.
Base is under attack.
Or yeah, that side of
it. Go ahead.
Makes no sense.
The doctor is in.
Even with all the medics, I still couldn't. They just spawned way too many. Boy, I love the increased range on the barracks.
Daybreak in 30
I should be able to finish this up by the this day. Boy, three people on there and it's still gonna die.
Big job, huh?
The doctor is in.
Reckon we must have killed thousands of them last night. Can't be many left, right?
By the numbers, boys. Affirmative. Go, go,
come
go.
On.
Who wants some? Gangway, coming through.
The doctor is in.
Sure. Armed and
big job, huh? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, in the rear with the gear. We hear you.
The doctor is in.
Ah! You scared me! Bad news?
Let's do some long-distance mining.
Go ahead!
Damn it, I should be doing this already.
This better be good. I've been waiting on you. You gonna give me orders? Yes, sir. Looking forward to it.
Standing by.
Armed and ready. Who wants some?
Why not?
Sure thing. Sure.
Can we get finish it tonight?
Coming through.
Looks like this area's secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
Roger that.
That's fine.
10-4. Oh, yeah. Outstanding.
Got it.
Gangway, coming through. Looking forward to it.
Of course.
Looks like this area's secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
This might be it.
This better be.
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Huh? I'm going.
Who wants some? Been waiting on you.
Ready to raise some hell.
Affirmative. Looking forward to it. Gangway, coming through. Orders received.
Sure.
Yes, sir.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
You want a piece of me, boy?
You're almost done. There's just a handful of infested bio signs left. I'll highlight their locations on your map.
Sure thing. Will do. 10-4.
Why not?
Yes, sir.
Go,
Go, go, go!
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
Please state the nature of your...
Been waiting on you. Affirmative. Outstanding. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. No! Oh. Orders received.
Really?
Big job, huh?
We could use some help here. Who wants some?
There we go.
Sure thing.
You did it, Jim. I knew you wouldn't let us down. Now I've got to get my people somewhere safe.
Ain't gonna be so easy, darling. This whole sector's crawling with Zerg.
There's gotta be somewhere out there the aliens haven't touched. Some undiscovered paradise waiting just for us.
Yeah. Good luck with it. Nope, 15 infested structures. I didn't get enough. 7. Oh. Why did the, on normal before the fifth night. Alright, so I'll see you next time. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. This is Tachi signing out. Have a good day.